Haiti is called the Pearl of the Antilles, and Abraham's job is to show you why it is named so. Haiti, or the Pearl of the Antilles, is really one of the country with the most natural and exciting views. If we take a look at this picture atop the town of Malique, a zone located 10 minutes away from Pétionville, that is beautiful. Malique is a very beautiful town where the trees are being grown, where they're respected, or where forestation is highly prioritized. Each house entrance is well guarded or surrounded with trees. Regarding the roads, this is how they look like. If you're coming from the town of PV, the transportation fee can be varied from 20 goods if you're taking a tap-tap truck to 100 goods for a motorbike. And if you want to take it on foot, it can be varied from 35 minutes to an hour or more based on one's muscle capacity. People from this town are really great people who, of course, save our pure and antique tradition, like the respect of the little ones upon the oldest, the food sharing, the cleaning of graveyards, coffee for breakfast, the Saturday goat broth, the Sunday pumpkin soup, Creole pizza or cassava with peanut butter. Finally, it is one of the places in which the antique eating habit is reserved. Like all other towns, Malique has about three churches: Église Nazarien de Malique, Église Pentecôte par la foi de Citron Malique, and Église Notre-Dame de Mariama. Graveyards, disco, and fast food restaurant. About hotel, there's the famous one named La Canovienne. I say famous because the owner is Claire Lydie Parent, a former mayor of Pétionville. And knowing our honorable Claire Lydie Parent, this is how her hotel looks like. Well, Malique is a place to live in if you want to eat avocado, apricot, grapefruit, grilled corn during summertime, soursop, poikongo on spring, and so on. A place to visit if you want to see some giant trees, the pure nature. A place to take a walk if you want to climb mountains and enjoy a spectacular view of Haiti.